Here's Mom's correspondent Pam Tauscher with today's Mom's Minute.
Hi, today we're with Michelle Reimer, registered dietitian, and we're talking moms and stress, and it affects our nutrition.
Absolutely. Stress definitely negatively impacts our nutrition.
Okay, and how so?
Well, we've all had those days where we were very stressed out and we wanted to eat something or eat lots of something that wasn't so good for us. And the reason why is that our body produces a hormone called cortisol. Okay. And cortisol not only increases our appetite, it also increases our motivation to eat.
Mm.
There's also evidence that suggests that stress impacts our food preferences. So we crave high fat, high sugar foods rather than something like broccoli.
Alas. And there's a great way to learn more about this, and it's free.
Absolutely. We'd love for anyone to join us at the Wisconsin Women's Health Foundation 10th Annual Dialogue. It's on October 3rd.
At the Edgewater.
Yes, and you just need to go online and register for it.
All right. Thank you.